Recently, we've discovered the many stars of planetary systems around them. Some astronomers